that there have been a lot of media reports coming in about this kidney racket which have been busted by police. There are a lot of cases.
Police has started, police has lost the FIR, inquiry has started, few people has been already picked up. We have already met 15 victims and we are in process of investigating it. So I am sure that we will be able to bust this racket.
All the cases which have come, to court in media reports or in police investigation points to a specific Calcutta-based...
No, I think this is not about the hospital. Let us absorb the hospital. The Calcutta-based hospital name has come up because the distance is short. And most of the Assam people goes to that hospital. So it is not, there is no racket involving the hospital. What is happening? That is happening within the geography of Assam. So we are looking into the issue.